be doing over there?
We're gonna have an awesome time.
You guys see, you know, the beauty of the island.
Alright, you're excited.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Yeah. For the rest of my life, say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but the answer is no.
Filipino version, Maldives, so it's like cheaper. It's gonna be like in the middle of the ocean, and I'm kind of like low-key scared because being surrounded by a body of water is like scary for me, but I'm excited. It's an adventure.
Why you gotta be so we'll be right back.
Welcome back. All right, so we just had breakfast, and as you can see, it's a beautiful day outside to go adventure and travel in the Philippines. So after the Maldives, we are now, after the Maldives of the Philippines, we're now going to a really nice place in Dumaguete. It's called the Valencia Falls. We're gonna be doing a lot of touristy things, while it's a beautiful day outside. And yeah, I'm so excited to adventure with you all. Yeah, so can't wait. We're gonna be doing some exciting things. On our way there, I'm gonna be riding in a motorcycle, so stay tuned. I'm gonna see just how crazy inside. Just be patient, now I'm in control. Session at the Red Rock Hot Spring, so let's get into it.